Okay, back in.
Hello, beautiful. Welcome to the kitchen of Love and Light. I have something I want to show you, which is my onion wrap, which could be wraps or crackers. So let me show you how that turned out, first of all. Bam! Look, not the tacky towel, but look at this. Could y'all see? Very beautiful. Look at that. So what I want you to know is right now, you see how it's a little bit flexy and it's a little bit flexible in the middle right now? So I'm probably going to use it as a wrap. But if I left it in the dehydrator a little bit longer, then it will be crackers. You see what I'm saying? Also, if you leave it in longer than you intended to and it becomes crackerish and you wanted a wrap, you can simply moisten wet paper towels or a damp rag, though not wet, just damp. Lay it over there, pushing into it a little bit, and let it soften over about 15-20 minutes, and it will then wrap again. So I want to tell you what's in this. Are you ready? So first of all, I used a product called Irish Moss, which this is really a seaweed, and I have a video, and you can go to my channel, What is Irish Moss? And Irish Moss, I can find it. Okay, looks like this before it is rehydrated. It's just sun-dried. Do y'all see that? It comes with the sand and salt and everything from the ocean, okay? So that's what it looks like. And I show you in the video, Irish Moss, type it in on my channel, how to prepare that, okay? Because you're going to rinse, drain, let it soak overnight and rinse some more until you can suck off the Irish Moss pieces and it tastes like nothing but water, okay? I have showed y'all how it even tastes. I've even eaten it just plain. It tastes like nothing. It tastes like just textured water. But what you're going to do is you're going to prepare the Irish Moss like I show you in that video and make it into a gel, which turns out like this, okay, which will keep in your fridge for quite a while, okay? So what that is basically if you had 2 cups of Irish Moss soaked and rehydrated, okay, you would drain that and everything, put it into your blender, and then use the same amount of water. So it's a 1-to-1 ratio. 2 cups moss pack to 2 cups water. You blend it up until it's a jelly consistency, like applesauce. You put it in your fridge, and then you use it again and again. So anyway, for this recipe, what we had was 1/2 to about 3/4 cup of Irish Moss. You don't have to be too specific, but that was about the amount. I had 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar, raw with the mother, and then I had 1 tablespoon of red pepper flakes, 2 tablespoons of dulse flakes, which are going to give you the salty, 1/4 cup of freshly ground raw golden flax seeds. It is important that you grind those right before you're going to use them, because if you buy them like flax meal, it can go rancid and it also loses a lot of nutrients, okay? So don't do that. It's very easy. You saw me grinding those, okay? Then we had 1 huge peeled and spiralized onion, which you saw me do. This thing was huge, okay? So you could even do a couple small ones, but a lot of onion. You saw how much that was. Because that's going to give you the texture and the bulk and the flavor of the crackers. Onion crackers, baby, / onion wrap. So then you're going to mix all that up together, okay? I'm trying to think if I add it. If you need to add in a little bit of water, that's going to depend on how moist your onion was. The less water you add to get it to a good consistency, to blend, to mix well, the less water, the less time for dehydration, clearly, because we're drying out the water, right? So I put it in my dehydrator on my Teflex sheets, which is parchment paper, or you can use parchment paper. It with Teflex sheets or Paraflex sheets, okay, that come with your dehydrator. So I put it on there. Make as even as you can, the thickness as even as you can at 115. I slid it in. I left it for several hours. That's going to depend on the moistness of your ingredients and also your humidity / type of dehydrator. So when you can flip it over onto another grid and pull off the paper, do that as soon as you can, because then you're going to have more airflow and it's going to speed up your drying time. So anyway, I'll come back to y'all just in a second and I will have it wrapped up and I'll show you what it looks like already. But anyway, onion cracker / wrap. It's a good thing. I love y'all. That is so beautiful. Do y'all see that? So, yes, can somebody give me a taste test on this thing? That is really good. This is a taste explosion in my mouth. Try it, you'll like it.